Its way. Yo-Yo favourite. Box number six and they're ready. Racing, jumping quickly from out wide was Stolen Dreams, also showing early speed. Up on the inside was Dark D. Along with it was Incredible Lulu. Deep on the track next was On the Fly, and then followed by Loxley Road, Happy Wanderer. Well back was Yo-Yo, the favourite, and only one behind it, Tamba Gundy. On the home corner, working to the lead was Dark D. In second place was Loxley Road, and then followed by Incredible Lulu. In the straight, though, the Sarah Appleton trained. Dark D wins by a length and a half. Second, Loxley Road. Three lengths away, Incredible Lulu. Then followed by Yo-Yo. Next in was Tamba Gundy, On the Fly. Well back in the field, pulling up quickly into the pen, was